3, 2, 1. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. Violet here and
Dose.
And today we are gonna be reacting to another Maluma special.
You've reacted to Maluma with these people.
I have.
The one in the bathroom.
Mm-hmm. When he was crying about his love.
Yes.
And this time, this is called Malamia. I don't know what that means, but we're going to find that. Are you ready to react now?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I am.
Okay.
Actually.
Let's get the show on the road.
I can hardly see. Bend this screen a little. The light is too reflected.
Malamia. With a bunch of girls.
That's a lot. Oh my god.
That's a lot of potential STDs.
That just swapped.
You know how hot it will be in that room, first of all? I don't care how much air conditioning you have.
Oh, that body.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's more.
Okay. Malamia. Is that 1 minute, Malamia?
I don't hear what it says. Is that one? He spoke English.
Yeah. Oh! The TV crew went in there with all those people.
Oh, okay.
Chai! Well, they all have nice bodies.
Go on,
there's some body that I couldn't get.
If you're gonna select all those women, you better have nice bodies.
I know. Reminded me of the summer body that never was in 2019.
Hey,
you have summer body that was never wrong.
You have next year, 2019. 2019 goals.
Body 2019. Is that a tiger on his chest or a lion?
I think I'm just distracted because he's the only guy that's entertaining.
I know.
Like he's the only. Usually guys bring their friends too, so that he can.
I know it.
But he's the only one entertaining all these women.
Greedy.
He's. That's a lot of women.
That's a lot of women. They're all gorgeous though.
Yeah, they are. They have to be.
They have to be. You don't have a choice. Only 8 and above. Really quickly, can I just say, whenever that didn't happen, like whenever I see people doing that, I want to barf. I feel like, okay guys, I have this thing with vodka, right? It's so like,
just
it's like mental, yeah, but specifically vodka because like it's like so like concentrated with alcohol. It's like, you have to like mentally prepare yourself. Like, I actually give myself a mental pep talk whenever I want to drink.
Wow, that's serious.
Like mental pep talk.
I just get it over with.
So like when this is happening, I'm just kind of like, my mouth actually like dodges it. Like, whatever, you know, like sipping.
You know what it reminds me of? Because you know when vodka touches your skin,
yeah,
it feels like it just melts into your skin.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like water that just falls off. It feels like literally
yeah,
just,
it feels like
it's
like
sipping into your skin. And the fact that he's spraying it like this.
I know.
That's all weird. All over your face. You want liquor? Here you go.
Here you go. Bathing it. Like literally though, when I'm taking a sip, my mouth dodges it. Like there's always something that pours.
It never, yeah, it just like
it never fully goes into your mouth. It just, after a while, your mouth starts rejecting it.
You in your head, you're like, okay, my mouth was right here. Why?
Why is it over here?
It just sips into your whole body.
Back to Maluma with his 10,000 girls. They're having fun.
Yeah, they have.
And this song is actually good. It sounds like Miami.
Yeah.
It sounds like Miami. Take that in.
Oh, I like the nighttime. I like this.
And I like the kind of car he used. The kind of car he used.
Older.
Yeah.
Like the lights up.
It reminds me of Wolf of Wall Street. Maluma and his glasses. He's always wearing some form of glasses or a shade. Malamea. Mm-hmm.
Malamea.
Oh, he has such a nice smile.
Mm-hmm. He does. He he looks really good in glasses.
He looks really good. He knows he looks really good in glasses. That's why he's always really good.
He doesn't look like a Liberian.
Liberian?
Like a male Liberian. He actually looks good.
Oh, like I was saying Liberian. You mean like librarian?
Librarian. Oh, God.
A librarian. I'm like, from Liberia? Liberian.
Librarian.
Librarian, yeah. He looks really good with glasses. He knew he looked good with glasses. That's why he always has glasses on. That was a nice video, though, and that was a nice song.
But where are his boys, though? Where are his friends?
Why? He's like, nah, I'm enough. Because guys, girls, you know girls love Maluma. And he's probably like, I'm enough.
I like his song.
I
like
a lot. Too.
I like
guys,
a lot. It is boiling. Like, I've been trying to pretend. Like, I did this from afar. But, oh my God.
You know what? You know what? We are in this is what we call, what's it called? This is the vibe because we're watching a Miami video, you know? You
have to watch it. Sure. That's why
we're having this experience. We need to look up the lyrics.
Yes, that Mamma Mia.
Malamia.
Malamia.
Malamia. Bad mind.
Can you? Okay.
Guys, literally Google says Malamia means bad mind. Mine. So my bad, mine bad, doesn't mean my bad. Guys, what does Malamia mean? Let us know in the comment section below. But let's look at the lyrics.
Does it mean that's mine and it's bad?
My bad, it means my bad. I kissed your girlfriend, my bad.
I had a drink,
my bad. I screwed up at the party, my bad. I've always been like this, all you knew. This is my life, it's only mine. You do not live it. If it bothers you, well, my bad. This is my life, it is only mine. It does not matter what you say. Deep down, they love me and that's why they imitate me.
This is him. So he's trying to say that his life is full of women.
Yeah,
it just, okay, get it.
It's just his life.
Like, it's me.
It's a party. Rich, good looking, all the women want me. Right. And you
he's
know,
like, this is my life. Mm-hmm. I'm Maluma.
Maluma, this okay. I have an idea of what the video matches the song, in other words. Oh, that was a cool video though.
Yeah, I liked it.
I remember he posted on. You like the song, right? Mm-hmm. That the song is, add the beat to the song too.
Yeah.
The beat was not like an obvious beat. And I remember he posted a video on Instagram for this video, like he like with a bunch of girls. I'm just like, oh my God. Oh my God, what are you gonna bring up Maluma?
And this is what he brought. I feel like this is one of those songs that's gonna be an anthem for luck for guys.
Where they'll just my goodness.
Like, anything they do, you know how those what are called viral songs or songs that people like to turn into memes? I feel like this is one of those.
It could be in
Spanish,
meme.
Yeah.
Just do anything to be like my bad.
My bad. It's like owning you, pretty much owning who you are and saying my bad to those that don't like it.
That was a reaction to Malamia by Maluma. Almost matches.
Malamia, Maluma. Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm. Maluma, Malamia. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have another video you'd like us to react to. And subscribe for more videos coming your way. And you can also go ahead and click that notification bell for notifications whenever I put up a new video. And I'll see you back here next time. It might just be me. Maybe me and a guest like my sister. You'll have to come back and see. But ew, that was on the girl's lap. Yeah.